We have here the servo system and the PLC. First, connect the drive and PLC with the network cable as the diagram shows. Open the Kinco Servo 3. At the bottom right, you can see the RS-232 is used. Start the connection. Open the motor settings and write the motor number. Initialize the control parameters, save the control parameters, save the motor parameters, and reboot. Open basic operation and choose the speed control mode. Set the target speed to 10 RPM. Open Econ setting. Ensure that the baud rate is set to match the baud rate value of the PLC CANopen. Add a row for KEBA, which you can find in the object dictionary. Set KEBA to 1 for CANopen communication. Now you can enable the servo. To configure the PLC, open the Kinco Builder and create a new project. If necessary, you can modify the communication parameters of the computer's serial port in the communications dialog box. Click on the hardware. If a module already exists, it must be removed before adding a new module. Now go to the HW catalog and double-click the module to add it to the row with the current focus in the configuration table. Select the CANopen tab. You can modify the global settings parameters. In the network setting, you can add the FD5 servo drive. List the reading or monitoring functions that you need in the mapping parameters, such as status word. And list the writing functions that you need, such as control word. Now you can start writing the program. I will show you a sample program. Now it is time to download the project. Click on monitor icon, then can read and set the monitor status.